Hello students, yesterday we have done nutrition in plants, that nutrition in plants, nutrition in the living organisms is two type. This we have done yesterday, that these type is autotrophic and heterotrophic. That autotrophic we have explained, that autotrophic, that type of the nutrition in which living organisms make food on self, and heterotrophic mode of nutrition. In this type of the nutrition, living organisms depend on the another human beings, animals, another plants. These are the two type of the nutrition in the living organisms. This topic we have done yesterday. Now today we will start photosynthesis. Photosynthesis, what is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process in which green plants make own food in presence of sunlight plus carbon dioxide plus water. In presence of sunlight, carbon dioxide and water, then plant will make the own food. Then this process of making food by the green plant is known as the photosynthesis. Here we are taking a plant. Then this one is a green plant. In presence of sunlight, as sunlight will fall, then inside of one pigment is present, that is the chlorophyll. Then in presence of that pigment, sunlight will fall, and in presence of the water and plus carbon dioxide, then these plant will make on food. And this process of the making food by the green plant in presence of these material is known as the photosynthesis. Photosynthesis, this we can divide, that photo means this one divide into two terms, that photo plus synthesis. Photo means light and synthesis means to build. In presence of the light, that by the green plant making food is known as the photosynthesis process. Now we will read this topic from our book. Green plant are autotrophs. Autotrophs, you can understand, yesterday we have done. Autotrophs means those plant which can make own food on self, not depend upon on the other plant, and make their own food by the process of the photosynthesis. Yesterday we have done the type of the nutrition, that is the autotrophic mode. In this mode we have done that green plant make their food on self. Then by which process, how they can make their food, that process is name is given as the photosynthesis process. Here in picture, that is a given, one plant is given, here is the sun given, from the sun sunlight will come, carbon dioxide will come, and from this one we are taking oxygen during the process of the photosynthesis, that is the necessary for our life. But for plant, their need of carbon dioxide. Plant will take carbon dioxide gas and they will release oxygen. Now in chlorophyll, in the leaf, chlorophyll is the pigment which is present in the leaf. Now next, the term of the photosynthesis was given by the Charles Reid Barn in 1893. दिस वन इज द नेम ऑफ द साइंटिस्ट दैट इज द इन्वेंट दैट प्रोसेस बाय विच प्रोसेस प्लांट कैन मेक फूड. फोटो मीन्स लाइट. फोटो मीन्स लाइट. दिस नाउ दिस वन इज द डिविजन ऑफ द फोटोसिंथेसिस इनटू टू पार्ट. वन इज द फोटो. फोटो मीन्स लाइट एंड सिंथेसिस मीन्स टू बिल्ड. थस द फोटोसिंथेसिस मीन्स बिल्डिंग अप बाय द लाइट. फोटोसिंथेसिस मीन्स बिल्डिंग अप बाय द लाइट. The leaves of a plant are green because they contain tiny green color bodies called chloroplast, and which is the contain a green pigment called chlorophyll. This is the one important question that why the green plant are the green leaves. Then this is the green leaves of the plant is the reason because they contain chloroplast. That chloro, what is chloroplast? This one is a tiny green colored body are called chloroplast. In presence of the chloroplast, then leaves of the plant are green in color, which contain a green pigment called the chlorophyll. And this pigment name is known as the chlorophyll. Now next, the chlorophyll uses the solar energy to prepare food from carbon dioxide and oxide and water. This chlorophyll uses solar light in presence of the carbon dioxide and water. Then from this both content, then chlorophyll in presence of the chlorophyll that will be convert that into food. Now the process by which green plant make their own food like glucose from carbon dioxide and water by using solar energy in presence of chlorophyll is known as the photosynthesis process. This one we will underline this one. Definition of photosynthesis. What is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process in which green plant will make their own food in presence of the carbon dioxide, water and sunlight in presence of the chlorophyll. Fill. That is a photosynthesis process. Again, I am telling that this one plant we are taking, this plant will make the own food in presence of the sunlight, water and CO2 by using the chlorophyll pigment. And this process is known as the photosynthesis process. Oxygen gas is released during the photosynthesis process. During this process, oxygen gas will release that is the useful for our body. The process of the photosynthesis can be represented in form of the following equation. This one is the this definition we are representing in form of the equation. Equation means that how this food will be composed by green plant. Now first, this how this food will composed by the green plant. I told you that in presence of the carbon dioxide plus water, in presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, then food will form. Now here this process here, carbon dioxide, we will take CO2 is the formula. There the 6 molecule of CO2 plus 6 H2O in presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is the pigment that is present in green leaves. Then after processing, then here will form the glucose. And formula of glucose C6H12O6 and oxygen gas will release by plants. So plants are very useful for our living organisms because every living organisms need oxygen. And this oxygen we are getting from the green plants during the photosynthesis process. Now after this one, the food prepared by the green leaves of a plant in form of the simple sugar are called glucose. Glucose, what is glucose? Glucose is the food that is the prepared by the green plant during the photosynthesis process. This glucose, simple carbohydrate synthesized in the leaves, is then transported to the different part of a plant as sucrose by the phloem. This is the process how this one will form. This one will go in the different part in form of the sucrose by the phloem. Phloem and xylem, this is the two part of the plant. Inside this one, phloem is a tube by which food is transferred inside the body of the plant, and xylem is the one type of the tube by which food is transferred by which water is transferred inside the body of plant. Extra glucose is changed into a complex carbohydrate called starch, and this starch is stored in a leaves and other part of the plant. This extra glucose, after this one passing through the phloem, extra glucose is changed into the starch, and this starch store inside the leaves and other part of the plant. This one is the photosynthesis process, which is requirement for the food of the green plant. By during this photosynthesis, then in presence of carbon dioxide, oxygen, sunlight and chlorophyll, then a green plant will make the food and release oxygen gas. This oxygen we are taking for respiratory system. This also necessary for the living organism. Now this topic is over. Now for homework, you have to write about the definition of the photosynthesis, what is photosynthesis, and second question, your homework, first question, what is photosynthesis, second question, second question, why leaves green in color. These two questions you have to do now. Over.